complaints from Martin Baker. Taken for pace by Teale. Tucked him back, tripped him as well. And that was a clear decision for Willie Young to take. And again, Gordon Marshall has Andy Walker to face. With 6 minutes of the regulation 90 left. This from Walker to make it three. It's 3-0. Again, Teale is looking in the opposite direction. Again, the reaction from the home support inside Somerset Park and from his backroom staff told him everything. And in sharp contrast with the reaction in the Kilmarnock dugout, Bobby Williamson's side, 3 down. And Andy Walker's season's tally up to 14. With the cheekiest of penalty kicks, and he sent Gordon Marshall the wrong way, and Gordon Teale could celebrate as the ball was perfectly chipped beyond the keeper.